Hey guys, I made this video for my Assassin's Creed Hidden Wrist Blade. I started it yesterday in my grandpa's garage. And to make it the blade itself, I took my hacksaw and a piece of a copper tube, and I flattened the copper tube, and then I polished it. Oh, and I cut a hole right here. So it a rivet can go in there. So then this second piece, which has that path for the rivet, hold on, I'm just trying to get the holes lined up. Sorry, it's really hard. Well, anyway, this is the length that it will be when it's fully extended. Just getting into there. And this is the length that it's going to be. I have to hold it in. But it's fully extended. And there's going to be a tab sticking up from here so it can go in the other area, in the holder that will go on the underside of my wrist. Then it will be about this long when it's done. About that long. But this piece is just tubing, aluminum tubing, pretty strong. It's hollow. I drilled two holes, one here, the other one here. And then I took my dad took his Dremel and made a line all the way down. And then he took the polishing attachment on the Dremel and just polished this. And there's a website that with this and some other things, you can, like, if the webcam that I have right now, that's right here, it scans this, and then once it scans it, projects a 3D model of the wrist blade, like, with Ezio's hand outstretched like this, and it has the blade sticking out, and you can see the decorative gauntlet, and you can, when you move the paper around like this and stuff, it actually turns, it moves this way, and when you pull it back, it gets smaller. So I thought, yeah, my guys might like that. Comment on how to finish this, because I haven't quite got it yet.